Hello, my archery friends. I don't usually do comparisons because I only want to compare things that I have used for a really long time. Today, I'm going to compare two aluminum shaft types. The Eclipse, the x23 and the GameGetter. The Easton Eclipse is made by a material called x7. In particular, it's an aerospace alloy 7178T9. The X23 is basically the same as the Eclipse. The Eclipse is categorized as a target arrow, but the Game Getter is for hunting. The alloy is 7075T9. The aluminum used for the Game Getter is cheaper and softer, but one very important difference is the bushing. The uni bushing in the Game Getter arrows is plastic, when the uni bushing in the Eclipse and the X23 is aluminum. This is why I had to buy aluminum bushings for the Game Getter. The Game Getter is only in one perspective better than the Eclipse. Its price is a lot cheaper. I hope in the future I can make more videos such as this one. Thanks for watching.